Like the great Muhammad Ali once said, your hands can't hit what your eyes can't see. And everyone's favorite hedgehog has taken that saying to heart. Sonic's here, and his unique blend of speed and agility grants attacks that boost the blue blur through the stage, tripping up combatants or launching them high into the air. But use caution, this one's built for speed, not comfort. As a general strategy, Sonic is best designed for the hit and run over a slugfest. You'll need to whittle enemies down with multiple strikes until they're ready for the final KO. That means a lot of left-right dashing combined with his forward and down special attacks to knock foes into the air or just rack up the damage. The forward special spin can be held until you're ready to unleash it, while down special gains speed the longer you hold it. Once you've got someone in the air, use his down attack for a diving kick, or try for auto-seeking spins with his special attack. Both this and the down special attack can be aimed once performed, but not with a high degree of accuracy. Once you've hit an opponent or any other solid object with Sonic's homing special attack, you'll briefly rebound into the air. Rinse and repeat as needed. Sonic's final smash is one of the strongest in the game. Chase down the ball with your superior speed, transform into Super Sonic, and clear the battlefield in a matter of seconds. A soft touch will send you flying, but you'll bypass walls and other obstacles. Remember, float like a butterfly, sting like a hedgehog, and you may find yourself claiming to be the greatest.